So this is what it's like beekeeping in a war zone. Those are iron dome, those puffs of smoke that aren't the clouds, or iron dome shoot downs all around us. We were just out in the field with our hives out there in the distance and just coming back, and we're hearing the pops and explosions and getting the alerts and now hearing it on the radio at the top of the hour. So not a quiet morning. And I don't think there's any deal that's going to be coming out of this for the hostages either at this stage, unless it's the kind of thing where they're trying to get their last punches in before the deal is agreed upon. For Life on the Border, Dave Bender, out in the field with our beehives. We're good.
Azaka, O Haganuz, Bar Yochai, Jish, Gush Chalav. מרכז אזורי מרום הגליל.